Here we have graphing a rational function linear over linear. So same directions as the previous topic. Let's do the vertical asymptote first. So take that denominator equal to 0. Try to solve for x. And then for the horizontal asymptote, we're going to say the degree of the numerator is 1. The degree of the denominator is 1. Those are the exponents of x. And then these are the same. So then the horizontal asymptote is y equals this leading coefficient over this leading coefficient, which means at negative 2. So when I graph this, I'm going to have a horizontal line at 2 and a horizontal line at negative 2. Okay, then I need some more points. So we're going to pick 0, 1, 3, and 4. 2 to the left of the vertical asymptote, 2 to the right of the vertical asymptote. So when I plug these in here, I get 3.5. I get negative 5 divided by 1. I get negative 5. I get 6 minus 7, which is negative 1 over negative 1. Which is positive 1. 8 minus, that's going to be 1 over negative 2, so negative 0.5. So let's plot that. 1, 2, 3, 4, so about here. 1, oh, this don't make no sense. Oh, this should be negative 3.5. That's why. So 2, 3.5, and then 1 and negative 5, and then 3 and 1, and 4 and negative 0.5. And so when you hit the graphing icon, it is going to graph it for you, just like that, and you are done.